mas. Ya. Kaos dari mana nih mas?
Ini dari panitia. Ya, kaos dari panitia. Okay. Ini desain, yang ngedesainnya adalah desainer untuk album-album Marilyn juga. Gak ada all size, mas. All size. Dia bilang all size.
Die Tons und die Overheads mal, ne? Ich gebe das von hier. Glaube ich nichts mehr. Ne?
Alle die
auf Bord. Ah, die DI sind okay, das sind auch die, ja. Können wir losgehen, okay?
Ini Fadli, my best friend.
Yang satu lagi?
Ini Mas Fadil.
Mas Fadil.
Beda tipis.
Beda tipis. Fadli. Terus yang bikin sama apa?
Yang bikin sama, sama-sama nyanyi lagu nanggung.
Oke.
Okay. Ini Yuyun. My best friend also. Cuman beda arah.
Tarian
musik. Ika juga.
Ika juga.
Oh, not yet, not yet, I think. Lebah.
Yeah, yeah, lebah.
Not yet.
Not yet.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Please, the floor, Tom, play some. Next Tom, please. The middle one.
Can you play me just for a second the other one, the high one? Nach seinen Effekten.
Ja.
Okay, ja, das muss ich ja haben, ja, klar. Ja, okay. Gut. We'll be right back.
nicht eingesteckt.
Ah, besser. Ist einfach leer, ja. Das war die so eine Harp-Gitarre, die hätte auch noch.
Yeah, okay. But we have there a lot of on it. Feedback?
Yeah, we first tried the normal electric guitar, right?
And this one? That's... Well... So, Jörg said I can either go use the speaker simulators in here, do that, or I can turn off the speaker simulators here and go into there. So I was trying that.
You have now the electric guitar, right?
Yes.
Is this connected to there?
I'm connecting to here actually, to the sense amp.
The sense?
So this, okay, so I turn
this yellow one?
Thank you. Yeah.
I still have a monitor, teacher.
This is very raw.
Very raw.
Very raw.
The
last one.
The last one.
The last one. What's
that? Yes.
Okay.
You, but you that's not from Wilkins.
Which one you have already?
Already.
Yeah, I got
it. The logo is still...
Can you look again? Yeah. Ah, gitu ya. Ya, oke ya. Mantap. Tunggu ya.
Wow.
I will.
Discus. Ah, mantap.
Mensch, ohne zu gehören, sehr schön abschalten, das ist 3 Jahre.
Yeah, okay.
Okay.
Yeah, that's all then. Die Tür ist neutral, gell?
Ja. Dann haben wir noch wenig Pegel, gell?
Hä? Ich habe nur Pegel.
Nur?
Ja. Also, was machst du Fader auf jetzt? Und geh
ja.
Oben zu?
Ja.
Das Keyboard selber hat das nicht Volumen. Gleich oben drin liegt es. Siehst du es gerade bei der Treppe da, wenn mein Pink Mikrofon kommt? Jetzt ist es ein bisschen besser, ja? It's a little quieter than the other sound now. Can it be? Can you switch to the other sound quickly? No, I think it's about okay, yeah? Yeah. Okay? So these are the sounds you need, huh? So can you sing in your mic again?
I don't sing.
Thank you for the flute. So, mach das Mikrofon nicht in den Trichter, mach es über den Trichter so, mach die Schwage echt auf. Das Flute habe ich saxophone.
Thank you. Okay. Focus.
Okay, we got everything you need. Okay, yeah. Your voice.
One, two, one.
Yeah.
One.
Finally, a voice that we can hear.
Yeah.
Come on.
Kota Hulu. Entah.
Biji.
Yeah.
Louder.
Loud, okay.
Louder, okay. To check it in within the band, huh? So who is the male lead vocalist actually? If
the girl, we're changing around. Probably I'm.
There was on track two. I hear a male lead vocal. Who will sing that?
That's me.
That's you. Okay. So just that I know. The rest is equally about. In volume, huh? Like chorus voices.
Thank you.
ke BRI itu?
Belum kan ya?
Hah? Enggak, itu tadi itu. Pak, kamu pada
bisa? Yun!
Ya,
Yun!
Yun!
Yun! Yun!
Dit, ambil ini mau nggak, Dit? Ambil yang gini ya. Jalan.
Nyebar gitu, nyebar. Oh, sama sini ini keren banget tuh, nyebar di tengah sini, kelihatan ini.
Sama situ dulu ya,
yang gampang dulu ya.
Mana ya?
Situ dulu.
Mana?
Enggak apa-apa.
Ini orang tai banget nih, tai banget.
Enggak apa-apa, enggak ketahuan yuk.
Anas gak ada yang ngilemin nih.
Bisa, nanti gabung ya.
Ayo Nas, gue foto Nas.
Anas, bawa panjang Anas dalam.
Rama, awas. Tuh ini, ambil juga tuh.
Boleh bos. Karena ada mobil lewat, bubar lah.
Ini Rama edisinya
Pak Dini. Bentar, mau ambil personil diskus. Ya udah.
Diskus toh?
Iya. Ya,
mama bilang manggil.
Berapa ntar kan dia dapat foto
diskus?
Gak
kena kan?
Kena lah.
Gak apa-apa. Oke siap. Bu ini sirkus barok.
Tahu aja ini.
Ya. Komplit ya mas. Lagi.
Mas perlu nggak mas?
Iyun ketutupan. Sekali lagi. Yuyun ke kanan dikit.
Gak bisa.
Ya, sip. Oke. Okay. 1, 2. Iya, oke. Okay, sekali lagi.
Fotonya rame-rame.
Biar
kelihatan boxelnya.
Ya, percuma dong.
Dapat.
Cukup.
Autobahn. Thank you.
lagi.
Of your country, and I'm quite sure you will bring a lot of culture. minds of the Brits people, the Lower Franconian, the Bavarian, the German people, and therefore they back to you. And as far as I know, it was a little bit of drama, so bad, how to come to Germany, and you did it, and you did it, and you know, I sat together. I want to say thank you, the Ministry of Culture, but the officials are not in yet. No, not in yet, therefore we can't do it in that way, okay? Well, but I must also say thank you to all the organizations and groups who helped to arrange that. Thank you to the organization of the AAAW. How do you even say that? But don't be afraid, I won't bother you with the 1301 year history, because the name Würzburg was written down the first time in the year 704.
Wow.
But 704 after Christ. But we know that 3,000 years before, 4,000 years before, people lived already next to the great hills and so on, but it was not written down, and therefore we could only celebrate our 1300th anniversary last year. Well, it was a lot to do, but it was quite a nice year as well. And in this 1300 years, Würzburg has got a long eventful history. The room in which we are now is the so-called Wenzelsaal, and the building is called Grafen Eckert. The building got his name Duke Eckert because a servant of the bishop has had the name Eckert, and the citizens of Würzburg bought that building in the year 1316. And why did they buy it? They bought it because they wanted to show the prince bishop, later on I will explain what the prince bishop was, they wanted to show them their wish to be independent. The prince bishop, as the title says, was prince of Lower Franconia and bishop as well. So he had both, he ruled the city as a prince and he ruled the city and Lower Franconia as a bishop. And that caused some problems because the citizens, they wanted to become independent from the bishop. Not from the prince, but from the bishop. It was not easy. And that caused some conflicts, very often. And in the year 1397, as you see here, 1397,
we can do it later, can we make a picture?
Do it later?
Yeah.
No problem. There was the Bohemian king in Würzburg, and promised the king named Wenzel. His name was Wenzel. And he promised the citizen that they are free now, independent, only responsible to the emperor. Nobody knows, but that could be. But the citizens, they had got the promise. And of course, they were very, very proud. And from that time on, the next day, this room got the name Wenzelsaal, his name. A few weeks later, he withdrew this promise. And 3 years later, there was a devastating battle, and the citizens were lost. So until the early beginnings of the 19th century, the city was, until that, they were responsible for the prince bishop, and the prince bishop, okay. But we owe a lot, of course, to our prince bishops too. It was was the first foundation of the university, and the second foundation of the university was spoken at the first foundation of the university 603 years ago. So Würzburg as a university town is one of the oldest university towns in Germany. We owe a lot to our universities, not only 5,000 employees, but 25,000 students. That's a lot what makes the city become a university city. And of course, we owe a lot of famous buildings. The first bishop, first of all, this one before us, you can see that.
Okay.
but I've got a book for you as well, so you can have we love.
Sini nunggu nunggu lapar beli ayam lagi ya.
Duduk sini aja lah enak.
Kopi dulu. Thank you.
Perfect, yeah.